say this is me, I'm training up now. I'm back in the now today. And I'm working on my heart. I've been having a difficulties. I've been off the gym, my God knows, for the past almost a year. So I'm just back today. So I hope I'm not looking to lose any weight. I just want to work on my heart. And that's it, so I can have a nice sleep. And hopefully I'll be able to look after my twins as well. And they do have a twins, so that's it for me. I'm back today. Thank you. So just for half an hour. For my first day back to the gym. That's it. So I'm looking forward to I should feel good again back in the gym when I'm dressing up or when I'm outside on the street as well. That's it. That's all. I'm really short of words. Going back for this first time for the past God knows 1 year, it just doesn't feel good. I'm not sure how my week will be. I know it's not going to be easy, it will be difficult. I'll be in pain. So that's all I know. I've been in pain for the past God knows maybe 1 month. But I hope the best will come out of it, which means I'll be fit again. And I'll feel good about myself again. So that's it. My goodness, wow, it just feels so nice. I think this is what something that makes my day. It makes me feel so good about myself, being in the gym. Once I'm sweating and I have a shower and a nice, God knows, a nice hot bath. It just makes my day. I'm missing a bath. I'm just can't take the pain in the past 1 month. So that's it. I know it's gonna be easy tonight when I'm in bed. I'm in so much pain.